So ayun po, ano, what's up sa inyo mga kalabu mata. Ako nga pala si Marshall Brian Villanueva from BS Math 11. And nandito ako ngayon para mag-share ng aking idea or insights about sa Fibonacci sequence. But first, alamin muna natin kung sino ang gumawa ng Fibonacci sequence. Let's go!
Do you guys know who is Leonardo Bonacci? He is the one who created Fibonacci sequence. Leonardo Bonacci, also known as Fibonacci, is an Italian mathematician from the Republic of Pisa. He was the son of Guglielmo and a member of Bonacci family. Fibonacci was born in Italy but was educated in North Africa where his father. Fibonacci himself sometimes used the name Bigolo, which may mean good for nothing or a traveler. He is known as the most talented Western mathematician of the Middle Ages. The name Fibonacci was made up in 1838 by Franco-Italian historian Guglielmo Libri. Perizzolo introduced Leonardo as Leonardo Fibonacci. Fibonacci was sent to study calculation with an Arab master. He later went to Egypt, Syria, Greece, Sicily, and Provence, where he studied different numerical systems and methods of calculation. That's all for Leonardo Bonacci. Now, we will talk about how Fibonacci sequences are created. Fibonacci numbers or Fibonacci sequence is one of the most famous formulas in mathematics. Fibonacci numbers are named after the Italian mathematician Leonardo Bonacci, is known as Fibonacci. Leonardo Pisano Bigolo was a young man in his 20s, member of an important trading family of Pisa. In his travels throughout the Middle East, he was captivated by the mathematical ideas that have come west from India through the Arabic countries. When he returned to Pisa, he published these ideas in a book on mathematics called Liber Abaci, which became a landmark in Europe. He introduced the sequence to Western European mathematics. The Fibonacci sequence is a set of numbers that start with a 1 or a 0, followed by a 1, and proceeds based on the rule that each number is equal to the sum of the preceding two numbers. Fibonacci used the arithmetic series to illustrate a problem based on a pair of breeding rabbits. He said that how many pairs of rabbits will be produced in a year, beginning with a single pair, if in every month each pair bears a new pair which become productive from the second month on. The results can be expressed numerically as 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, and so on. And after Fibonacci sequence made, a mathematician named Edward Lucas gave the name Fibonacci sequence in the 1870s to the sequence derived from the rabbit scenario. And that's all that I can share to you guys about who made Fibonacci sequence and how he made Fibonacci sequence and how Fibonacci sequence work and who gave the name Fibonacci sequence.
So ngayon, nalaman nyo na ang aking insights about sa Fibonacci sequence. Sana may natutunan kayo sa mga sinabi ko, sa mga in-explain ko kung paano ginawa ni Leonardo Bonacci yung Fibonacci sequence, paano siya nagsimula, sinong nagbigay ng Fibonacci sequence na pangalan, anong mga journey na tinahak niya, kanino niya to in-introduce first. So, yun lang. Bye, guys! Thank you!